spirit of law is not my specialty, sir.
Think of this as a learning experience, Major. I am making you acting head of the section.
Admin's a dead end, sir.
Really?
I know being a loan officer in a bank isn't glamorous.
Well, you could think of a few things.
Harv, that's the same van I saw in the hangar.
Go inside the house, Josh.
Did you love her that much?
I didn't realize.
Harv, wait!
Make your case.
Mac!
Come on, hotshot, make your case. If you are so damn sure that Commander Krennic and Agent Turquet were wrong, then prove it.
I can't prove it in a court of law.
Do you see a judge or jury in here? Prove it to me.
If I tell you, you'll be an accessory.
I'm already an accessory. I'm obligated to report that you intend to kill someone.
Speculation, Counselor.
Now, you think the Admiral will buy that if you pull the trigger tonight? How do you know that Lieutenant Lamb didn't commit suicide?
The suicide note was written on a computer. The keys were smudged. There were no fingerprints. The killer wrote the note.
Lamb could have written it and then smudged the keys as he typed.
He was killed with a Navy-issue 9mm Beretta. Diane was killed with a 38, which was never found.
Lamb could have owned a 38 and tossed it after the murder.
Lamb was left-handed, Mac. You don't shoot yourself with your right hand if you're left-handed.
Did Krennic and Turquet know that?
Wasn't in their report.
When did you find out?
Last week, when I checked the case file. It was in Lamb's service record.
How could all three of you miss that?
I guess we were too preoccupied with each other. Case was closed. He had his murderer. No point continuing the spitting contest.
Was Agent Turquet the NCIS officer on board the Seahawk? Harm?
Took me 2 years, what just took you an hour to figure out. Turquet acted as though he'd been assigned the case out of the Norfolk office, but he was on the ship the entire cruise.
So he knew Diane?
Did better than that, Mac. He murdered her. I have a letter I found. It's inadmissible in court. It's inside. I'll show it to you.
Destroyer Shepard docked at Pier 6 this morning at Norfolk.
What are you gonna do, Major?
I don't know. Something.
And to what do I charge this requisition?
Deniability.
Sir?
Does this look familiar?
This is a match for the knife that killed Lieutenant Harmon. Where did you get it?
From our kitchen. This morning I recognized the knife from your photos. I bought service for 36 in that pattern last year. When I counted this afternoon, there was a knife missing.
Would the colonel have killed Lieutenant Harbin just because he drove you home?
My husband and the colonel came up in the Thai army during the last coup. They're used to doing whatever they want without any consequences. For talking this morning.
Has he done this before?
Many times.
When you ask Navy lieutenants like me to escort you home?
None of them were like you.
So you did go home with Navy lieutenants from embassy parties?
Why are you asking me this?
There have been other Navy lieutenants murdered, Angelique.
And you think my husband or the colonel have killed them?
Or you?
Me? Then why would I bring you the knife?
To throw suspicion onto them?
Is that what you really think?
You really are addicted.
I'm just making up for the lost time. We were poor. There were times my mother had to beg for rice.
Did you stop here with Lieutenant Harbin?
I already told you we didn't stop anywhere. Why'd you asking?
Arlington Cemetery is right there.
It is?
Uh-huh. May I see your purse, please?
Why?
Just let me see your purse.
You know, I don't like you when you're like this.
And I didn't like the look in your eye when you accused me of leaving Jim behind. Now let me see your purse.
What do you expect to find?
I'm hoping nothing. But I'm afraid it's gonna be a knife.
Even if there was a knife, I'm sure you can take it away from me.
Not if I was drugged. Is that what you're waiting for? Some untraceable drug to take effect? I didn't drink the champagne, Angelique.
Although the earthquake registered 4.5 on the Richter scale, there was no significant.
Flash pressure, sir.
Morning, sir.
Good morning, Lieutenant.
How'd it go?
I passed.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I hope you had a good weekend.
Why?
60 more financial disclosure statements waiting for us this morning.
Pendant. You know, get out from Dad's shadow. Some stupid kid reason.
What did he do to you? Or should I ask him tomorrow night?
No, he forgave me. He forgave me. Of course, that was after I scrubbed the chapel floors with a toothbrush, but...
Yeah.
You did it.
We did it. Couldn't have done this without you.
What, let's say we take it for a little spin.
Without a top? What if it snows?
Since when are you afraid of a little snow?
Since I sunk my entire bank account into this baby. I don't know if you noticed, but it's winter outside.
You're pretty handy in the kitchen.
You found my car?
Found it? No.
You stole it?
What are you talking about? Took it for a little spin. Took out the new top.
Sturgis.
What?
You are all right.
Merry Christmas, buddy.
Merry Christmas to you.
Arm, I don't think we'll all fit.
Well, I'll come by tomorrow and take everyone for a ride.
You all right?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Colonel McKenzie's offered to let me stay with her.
I know. We'll discuss your case tomorrow.
On Christmas Day?
Well, I have to come by and give everybody a ride, right? And I still have a present under your tree.
About your argument, sir, defective enlistment is true. The judge made me enlist, but